I just thought it was normal, like women just live their lives with it.
And I was in desperate need of like literally somebody to help save my life.
If I could share with them how I'm feeling today, I would scream it from the rooftop.